Go to party settings and go to always allow in your allow voice to be shared. Yeah, don't. And you're just like, stop, and you're like, nah, 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 nah. Feel interested in that game at all. Can you join now? Oh, fuck it.
I'm already
Go to
about
my
bored enough,
profile and just go to me and go.
I think I am already in your broadcast.
Tell me when you're watching. Oh, so you can. Oh. I'm the big
Oh,
dude.
thanks. You know, he's a small dude. He's the small dude.
I'm the
He's the
big.
one with the paintball fucking mask. That's what he is.
Hey, I'm just waiting for contracts to load up, alright? Leave me alone. Fuck GTA! No, if you knew some of my friends, you would know. I don't play it as much as them. They're like up all night, all day playing it. This guy didn't sleep last night, he was playing it by so much. I was talking to him this morning. Tired as fuck. Oh, wait, hold up, sorry, I need this. Why have you? Oh, I need 10,000 more. Guys, barely any money. I have barely any money
This is
too.
claws with a fag in her mouth. This is how we get our bloody gaming thing off the fucking hook.
Yeah, Venom, you know that Venom Oblivion guy? He's starting off his YouTube channel in just a bit.
What hard? You
Wait, who's what? Who
please.
else is watching my stream?
I'm in your stream.
Oh, sup? Sup, Bagley? How you going? How you doing? Fucking so
Yeah.
popular! Oh, I lost one.
Hey Jake, I dare you to fucking jump off there. Don't do it! Go! Go, I'll punch ya! Come on, move!
Where the fuck are we meant to go?
Oh, what the fuck? I think we have
Bruh.
to go down. Hey,
Yeah, you
Jake's
just
a
jump
feeling.
off. I
I'm gonna
did.
hurt myself. I don't trust him.
You survive. Fuck off.
Ah, really? You survived? Ooh, that guy horsey. See that? He just horsey. Yeah, the guy horsey. Cakes. I'm just gonna roll paint on.
You're not doing anything for us right now. Dude, like, I'm just here planning all the drills, killing all the people.
I just robbed the bloody cafe. Got some free money.
I'm robbing fucking army trucks. What are you guys doing in there? It's a fucking cafe.
I'm getting a coffee, mate. I can't function without coffee.
Caffeine addict.
Hey, do you want a cappuccino, Jake? I'll make you one.
Alright.
What do you want? Black, white?
Oh, I don't have any cash right now, so... Fuck!
Ah, hang on, I just...
Oh shit, sniper.
Jay, they don't like your coffee. They think you poisoned them.
Oh, come on, just fucking fix the drill already. Where's my covering?
On my way. 30 seconds.
It did. Oh my god. No one's covering. We're never going to finish this if you fucking don't cover. No one's watching my broadcast anymore. You know what? I'm gonna die because you're a shit cunt command.
Oh, these guys are smoking too much. Kush. I can't see where the fuck they are.
If we fail this, I'm not doing retrying this. You know what? Fuck this.
Damn!
We're gonna lose anyway. It's all your fault. I hate you.
Don't blame Mrs. Claus.
Mrs. Claus can go suck my dick. Are fleeing like rats. They're still dangerous as any cornered animal. Protect our method. Suck a fat one.
Equipment. PC.
Invite. Not better when I got that, da. Who do 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 do
do do do
Yeah, man. I've done that. Yeah, man. Fucking trouble's OP. I've invited every one of my friends. All my friends. I think they're my friends to watch me play.
Hell, you fuck ups we do.
So why aren't you wearing armor now?
I don't know, I took it off.
Yeah, good.
Do I need it?
No.
Alright, hang on. Oh.
You don't need
you
it.
You insane clown posse. Oh, I bought a brand new controller as well, Jake.
Okay. Going to pay a visit to the Tasteful Club.
Scuff.
I got the camo one. Urban camo, PS4 controller. Manager's
office. Yeah. The crowd.
Make sure it's cool. Leave in one piece. I haven't stopped using it. Oh, until and there are probably rival Russian officers there. I know. Vlad is not being forthcoming with me either. Mine runs out of battery.
I don't want you hanging around that club. up for too long. I don't trust this to be as easy as Vlad says.
Okay.
Keep the manager safe and get the hell out. If you get any phone numbers.
Now I'm thinking about why I got detected the first time I've done it. I was wearing armor. So if I just walk in there like normal, just knock him out.
No, you don't touch
less
him.
Less detection. How are we supposed to walk in there without fucking... Hey, buddy!
Sorry, I don't know who you are.
What the fuck? I can't even get in there! Without... I was wearing no armor whatsoever!
Guys, there's the office.
Overlooking the club. Oh, seriously?
Hold up. No, I forgot the random guy I was talking about. Alright, that's been collected. Keep going.
Someone must have a key.
Made it fun.
Stay down, people. Stay down, all of you.
What are you doing?
Lights out. Light evidence.
Pardon the elephant.
Fuck the plate. Fuck the place, I'll just fucking knock him with a shovel.
On the ground.
Isn't that how weird that looked when you hit him with a shovel?
Get down.
And that'll be funny for your gameplay, Jake. That's some funny moments right there.
I'm getting some lag, man, because I'm broadcasting. Start drilling these doors.
Now brace for it. Looks like they sent an extraction team to see the civilians, folks.
Come with me.
Move, let's go.
Come with me.
You're the medic of the team, and there's a little Wayne guy that's the medic as well, but...
little Wayne.
Lil Ling Wong. Why would you name your character that? Lil Ling Wong.
Dude, fuck, serious.
That was completely not his fault. I've had that happen to me, and it's a one hit you.
That's safe looking.
The drill is down. Cops all over it.
Yeah, I'll...
There you go, fix it.
I fixed it, mate. Alright, I'm gonna tie up this one here. I'm gonna move this hostage then. I'm gonna move him back here.
straight out of game ties.
Stay down. Here, I'll tie up this guy. This one here. You move him in. Oh, it's just... Dude, our hostages have been freed. We meant to keep an eye on them, like... Dude.
Yeah, you just knock it down, Jake. That's brilliant.
Right, we've got three hostages in there. As soon as it's down on a Dark Ocker, we'll go do a heist there. You stay with these guys. And then when that drill's done, move them upstairs to you guys. Level 100 and is doing crap.
I bet you he glitched something in that game to make it better. There are ways to glitch shit.
Through this door.
Good, it's open. Shotgun, Jake.
Get out of the shotgun.
235 seconds. I'll start bringing the hostages up here.
Guys, you need to get that safe open.
I told you to check on these hostages, man.
Yeah, well, I was going up. I said I'll move the hostages upstairs. But you know the other people, they just don't really care. They don't give a shit.
They don't know how to fucking play. It's their fault, man. Just trying to figure out. Are they in already? Yeah, they're in. You should feel good.
I know I do. Now focus on getting things done. How the hell is that same guy faster than I did last time?
Go back to that other one, man.
Hey, guys. Alright. Hostage rescue units are going in.
That uses that up. He needed it more than you, though.
Well, there's still some ammo there.
Alright, alright, fucking decide you need it, come on. Command Wolf, come here.
Yeah, I'm trying to get up.
Now put your medic back right here. Put your medic back right there.
There you go. Seconds, Abe? Mars? Are you serious? He's already level 9.
I signed you with this one.
Yeah. You want me to go there or do you want me to stay here?
I want you to come here with me if this guy stays. Okay. If this guy doesn't stay, then I'll tell you when to come, alright?
So you just give one perfect tool.
Ah, man. Yeah, I think I got the sniper. But I'm gonna put an ammo bag on top of it. That was a large demo clip, wasn't it?
Yeah,
I should get like 3 snipers.
Like 60 rounds.
Guys, you need to get that safe open.
Yeah, how much have we got on that safe there, Jake?
What's up?
How many more seconds have we got on that safe there?
75.
Well, that's not too bad. Fuck it, try being Tarzan.
Bye-bye, Command Wolf.
I understand it. We've got other people coming up here, you know. And now Lily Wong's coming up. He's got the coach by the looks of it.
They got the cash.
42 seconds.
They're putting a
sniper. I got it.
I used to have these heaters. Bigly, are you watching my broadcast? Bigly. Hold up.
Yeah, I'm watching
that. Oh, that's you, okay, cool.
Yeah.
You should come back on. Come back on now.
Who wants it? You or me, Jake?
There's two. You need to grab your bag as well. Grab your fucking bag!
Yeah, I know, I was distracted. Right, got it.
Oh god.
One of our teams down, Lily Wong's down.
We're gonna try to get him. Nah, I'm not taking a risk. Oh wait, I might be taking a risk just to fucking get there. God, I just killed 3 civilians by accident.
Oh yeah. Experience.
You only got 8?
8,000 experience for that one, yeah.
I gained 40,000 experience.
Found some. I'm only one little bit off. 59 off level 10. 59 experience points off player level 10, so that's not too bad.
Middle card?
I already hit the middle card.
I'm gonna open module, you got extra cash.
Extra 20 grand. An assault light. Damn!
May.
I have.
Oh, Doc, are you... Doc, are you just done yet? Dank.
The cartel requests your assistance again.
I got an inside man who tells me the car...
So what is this one? Go grab the fucking down pilot?
I don't know. I accidentally launched it.
A little bit of time the Madrazas for their we go to the airport, blah blah blah. I think I've done this and I found it. But it's alright.
A little bird told me the Mendozas are flying in more weapons in preparation for the war with Hector. We'll go to their airport, find the weapons, and take them all, or destroy them. Preferably take them.
Yeah.
And the money will be great that way.
So use my org. Protection risk. Waiting on boss man.
The Mendozas are going to be busy loading their guns in the warehouse. Go in and hit them fast before they go all Lord of War.
We might have to leave this.
Well, I've done this, no problem. Dang it.
Alright, it's a 3-day job, and Tagala, one of the guys I said in the level 100, he's my mate, and he's now my mate, apparently, because he wants to do heist me.
Oh, how much? 6,000.
Have you got, what's your face? Have you got fucking GTA yet, you dick? I'm talking to Dark Orca. I call you Watch Your Face. It's Command Not Wolf, not Commando Wolf. I was calling you. I was I'm calling you What's Your Face. Because I know you as David. Fucking Dark Walker.
I would hate for someone to be called Goliath. I'm gonna hook up on the PSN on the friend search and see what idiots have called themselves Goliath. Guys, 20 David Goliath, Jumpman 6709. We got 29 players that's got called Goliath.
cool. That'd be a sick name to have.
Holy shit.
David Goliath. Ugh. Snap fuck. Wow.
What? What? Benevolent bag has history. What the fuck was your
that was fucking great. Time,
it has never been successfully knocked over. Successfully.
Ha ha ha. 110 players with the name Jason Voorhees. Oh, hang on. Bushman, and then
tickle my flaps.
Called My Balls Itch, 8844.
Tickle my flaps. I'll give you a nickel if you tickle my pickle.
That'll be a fucking funny gamer tag. Eh? Waterhouse, Corrupted Killer, Jason... If there's a Jason Voorhees, I'm going for a fucking Freddy Krueger. Fuck, if there's a Freddy Krueger in here... 88 players with Freddy Krueger. Damn. Buck Dentist, the big bank. How much is this thing paying out, Jake?
No clue! He's hosting it. Oh shit.
Security here is
what?
Tight. We might be able to do this right.
I forgot to lock ready up.
Things go loud. Don't worry. I've always got a plan B.
I've been live streaming for about 40 minutes now. Do you wanna do some GTA after?
Yeah.
Benevolent Bank. A neoclassical.
We'll live stream some GTA. Or we'll wait a minute. I'm gonna stop here. I can see medic bags around the place.
Try and blend in. Making a deposit, that's all we're doing.
Dude, I'm a massive armored fucker.
I'm gonna have a look up here. Oh, what? Down. You shit. And Jake copped it.
Get down on the ground! Don't you dare move! Stay down!
Aww.
Let's fuck shit up!
Alarm triggered.
Stay low!
It gets better once you get used to it. Trust me.
Do you not like it?
The server room. Get me hooked up, guys.
Do you not like what you've seen of it? You like it better when you're actually playing it?
I don't see the server room, Jake.
Found it. There's a drill on it already. Someone already found it. he's hosting as well, so he's got armor and everything around the place.
I'm like the one that's less suspicious.
Gale, if I'm putting you on drill duty, you're gonna be fixing this from now on after I've done this.
You got it, boss.
There's ammo out here and there's health right there, so you should feel good.
Well, this one? That shit got
it. Oh, I made it. He found the passcode.
Hey, hey, oh, there goes my fucking duty then.
There goes your usefulness to the team.
Access the computer.
Yeah, he can check my level from where he's standing.
Police called in heavy reinforcements.
That means I got most of the unlocks, but not all of them.
Stay where you are. This is his arm.
Well, I have a hack on computer.
This was a washout. Another one, quick.
Sorry, just trying to find the right computer.
Hey, I got it.
Somebody have
Tomra. I've got it.
You haven't got the actual one. Like, it was saying connecting and everything. So it automatically said that, it says it for everyone. Wait, check your downloads now. Oh, no wonder. No shit. Yeah. it's definitely this one. Found it, bet, look, this one's gonna be it. Wow! Yeah!
Is that one the whole fucking time? Shit, me.
So that one or this one?
Yep.
You saved my life by killing a sniper. I would've died.
Yeah.
Yo, we did it! We're doing it!
You know what they say? Keep your friends close.
But enemies closest. Wait, so that means you fuck, I'm the enemy, alright, fuck off.
No, saying, you know the guys that's trying to kill you? Like the cops? They were closer. Think about it. I need them in closer so I can get them.
Oh, this is the one then. Fucking hell.
Yeah, I was near that one the whole fucking time.
SWAT is stepping up, guys. This will get hairy.
There's an ammo bag over here.
All right, just good luck. Yep.
That was way too long.
The alarm disabled the time lock. It's a setback, but not a fail. There's a maintenance room on the roof. Get there. We should be able to reboot it.
Ladder. What the fuck? What's that? Oh, I helped fly a pig. That's a first. We'll be right back. seconds, Jack, and we're right.
Oh, we're fucked.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Hang on, boys. Give me a second.
I'm about to die. I'm dead. He left.
I got down for some GTA.
Oh. God. I got $1,000. I feel so fucking rich. Oh, no, the richest person you've seen in ages. $1,000.
Yeah, silly guns you can buy with that.
In game, yeah. So much. Nope.
Yeah, that's a lot of money.
You get like. Sounds quite shit. If I do say so myself, sir.
You're doing fine, sir. I love the old revolver. Revolver looks good.
Where am I gonna go? I'm gonna go to play Watch Dogs.
I haven't even got that game yet.
I haven't either. It's just a mission on Payday. Troll.
Yeah, I thought it was a fucking. No, you got that game, you prick. That's what I thought it was.
That's what I said, Troll. But yeah, like, I'm still a bit sick, but not that sick. I'll teach you that later, my son. No, I already know. I'm a smart boy when it comes to that stuff. You go to CrimeNet online, and then you go to go all the way to the left. You see how it says contract broker in the bottom left?
Yeah.
Go to that offshore payday above it. Pay the fee of $1 million and pick the right one. Oh, if I need to pick the right one, I'm probably gonna get a mask. No, I got one. Hey Beagle, are you still there, bro? Is Beagle even there anymore?
you.
Fucking stubborn muda.
About to upgrade this gadget.
I'm gonna see what.
Oh no! So I can only.
That's right, Rocket League Frost. Mr. Flying Banana, GTA Online, Reckless is online. Dream's still on his Rockstar Creator.
Tactical laser module.
I'm gonna go and have
some lunch. Alright, catch
later. Catch later. See you in a bit.
Oh. I'm back. You on there? Venom. Beagley.
jewelry store that needs a visit. You guys up for it?
Is anyone there, guys?
Another jewelry store that
no one on mic. Are you the one watching my broadcast right now? So who the fuck is watching my thing and creator in my broadcast?
The cartel wants these transport trucks to reach the harbor safely for
delivery. Hold up, whoever's in here. Hold up, we've closed it just for 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Advanced settings. Alright. I don't know who you are. I can't check. But hello. If you want a message, you'll be much appreciated. So, just, yeah. Sign to YouTube. Message away. Alright, so how you going, Beagle? Where's your download at? So now you can enter and just check out. Why is it all so difficult? Gonna join a 3-man gold job. Yeah. Whoever's like watching my broadcast, I'll give you an invite for the party. If you wanna. Just need to say your name. I don't know. I'm kind of scared, man. Ah. I think it's on like the Payday stream, though. So.
Requests your assistance again. Now we are going on offense, as you see.
Nothing. Zion. I am one of the few people who.
It's pretty creepy, man. Someone just randomly joins. I'm like, whoa. So I've just been here all myself on Facebook for so long, waiting for someone to come back. Yeah, also, you left me, man. Why'd you leave me, Beagle?
This is one of the big ones. We're going after a major prize. The diamond. You're going to break into the McKendrick Museum. Get the stone.
Yeah, fuck off, you do.
Sounds
simple. Leave me. Like a little circle. Alright, that sucked. Game wasn't gonna work, so. Harold Potter.
Calls himself the Commissar. He's got criminal interests all over the East Coast, including this
motel down in the heights. We don't know where he is, so you need to apply a little pressure. We've dropped him a hotline to us. Bust that place up as much as you can, and he should call. And when he calls, we can trace him. We're doing this for Hoxton.
Alright, I'm just gonna put some chords on the table. Now. Quite a big mistake, but... Scan any more barcodes.
Shaw, that's where he is. But we need to narrow it down to a precise address. Look for maps or files related to Shaw. My character's chicken are pretty sick, eh? My character turned into a chick, probably. No comment either, I found that pretty cool, I would love that. Oh no. Oh.
Oh, it's a jug. Oh, no.
The commissars hold up in a rundown apartment block. We're sneaking you in, but this is still going to get loud. Move out.
Oh, I got $3,000 in spending cash. I'm so fucking rich.
Oh, that tastes disgusting.
But anyway, how's your day doing? Stuff around the house, Piggly.
Do you live in your own apartment or?
We're using crates to get into the commissar's place, Trojan horse style. His apartment is a cruddy dump in a cruddy part of town.
Oh, yeah.
Security ain't great, but I'm sure he and his muscles have something in their back pocket. Objective is simple: find the commissar and kill him. This is going to get loud, so dress to impress.
Yeah, I'm a chick now, apparently, in this game. I'm a sweet bitch. I'll fuck you to get money. I'm a whore. Ah, just being an idiot. Oh, we got a little 69 in here. Ha ha ha. And a level 96. Is that such a coincidence? Watch, this is that? Jack?
Jump out like a jack in the box. Masks on.
Yeah, this is like the longest viewer ever. No one ever stayed around my stream. Always leave. They hate me. Yeah. This guy's being really nice.
Gang, this isn't a place to do sightseeing. Get up there, come on, shift it.
fuck. Bang. Get a rice? Is that any good? It's nothing special. Go on, Bigley. Oh, did you unmute your mic? Because I just got wrecked by like 5 people and now I'm being fucking burnt alive.
Yeah. extra ammo over here.
Cops will get you before you get me, and I will live.
Anyway, Bagley has left. Got anyone in your race? Have you got anyone in your race yet? Has it finished fully? Oh yeah, you don't get to do any of these heists though. How much have you got left? What's the application data? Mode for a bit, it would only take 32 minutes, 31.5 minutes. Because at half that, like, you're not using anything, it should take 32 minutes if you've got really good internet. Or if you've got, internet. It will take, like, 40, maybe 50 minutes, so it only reduces it by 10. but yeah. Jesus, oh my god, what's he doing? Hold on, whoever's moving my stream, I need to just do this for just 2 seconds. Who could be watching me? It could be Quidsnipes, it could be Reckless, it could be Steph, or it could be Toxic Nui, or Venom. Venom's on the party. It might be Rasta. Whoever it is, shout out to you. Watching me play for like 50 minutes, 40 minutes, 30 minutes, not sure. But. Thanks. Alright. I'll be back in the fight in no time.
commissar is dead. And subsequently, the district attorney is mine. You are one step closer to the release of your friend. I will be in touch.
$80,000 XP. Jim, what's your point? Fuck. Oh, I unlocked 2 knives. Oh, that's fancy. I don't use knives, though. May use them if there was a, like, online deathmatch thing. Oh, come on, don't give me a mask. Give me my real card. Anyways, Beagley. Pretty job. Hold up. Whoever's watching my stream, don't fucking freak. It's just what I do when I go into my PS4 menu. Are you able? No, you're not. Fuck. Just ask the same question twice. Oopsie does. Not Destiny. Go back into it again. Broadcast settings. Invite to my broadcast. Bing bong doo. Probably isn't gonna join. Embrace is gonna join, so.
What's the first thing you unlocked?
Little shitty rifle that I used to, like, I was like level 20. It's alright. Oh, you get to pick any specialists.
Then get out!
No, the viewer left! My one viewer left me. How dare you stay around for 2 hours and then leave? How dare you? That fucking rude.
Wait for it.
Oh, you should have been like a medic or something, like a tactician.
Now, let's do our part. Let's get our loot.
Yeah, technician, because they blow up shit, man. Ah, you can change it while mid thing. Just reset your skill list. But that's all up to you, man. It's completely up to you, I don't mind. 400 bucks! Joining off the wazoo now. Hop in the car. So far, nothing. Can't open a car. Oh shit.
off. Safar joined. No. Get the fuck out of here. You're probably ashamed of me, what I'm doing right now, Beagle. I'm shooting Wyan. Probably like, no, I'll drink it. Oh, Reckless with it. Okay. Wrong person. Whoa! He cried. Is that how much he loves his alcohol? He loves it more than he loves you, Beagle. Perhaps that's a good thing. We got a medic on our team. Yeah, we got a medic, one single medic, yes. Deploy that medic pack, boy. Deploy that medic pack, boy. Tell him what to do and what not to do. Sorry, he listened very well, but he fucking listened when I told him to put down a fucking medipack. How much has your download got to go? And No Man's Sky isn't as good as you think it's gonna be, man. Cause it's fucking 3 gigabyte. How much? If it's meant to be big, why is it 3 gigabyte? Why would you say that?
I'm saying the graphics.
It's got like Xbox 360 upgraded graphics.
Upgraded.
Yeah.
So what?
In the middle between PS4. Oh, in the middle between PS4 and Xbox. Yours look like it just came out of a fucking cartoon store. Mine, you got actual guns. Yours, you have a fucking bubble gun.
Bubble gun.
A fucking bubble gun.
Bubble gun.
Close this live stream.
Take hold.
outside, but ready to force the GenSec trucks off the road at the corner of MacArthur.
Now will you hold me in my sleep? Will you kiss me on the dance floor? I wish that it could be like this. Can we be like this? 'Cause I'm yours. Now can you hold me in my sleep? How can you kiss me on the dance floor?
Oh, this is mad, this thing.
I placed an ammo bag over here.
I got this saw that cuts through shit so fast. You still there?
There's an ammo bag over here.
So I aim right there. Gonna aim right on it. Fuck off, man. Break. There. Was that so hard? Shoot, like, dude, this is like the best thing ever. Break the vault so easy. Done. sure I figure out how to get out of my secondary, so.
Let's do this.
Can't believe you didn't hear both my mom and my stepdad the other day. That was ridiculous. I was like, did you hear my mom? Nope. Did you hear my dad? Nope. Are you stupid? Probably. Nah, you're right. I know. Fuck. Still there, bro? Bigly!
Yeah.
Stop unplugging your fucking mic. There's no one else in the party, you don't have to unplug your mic, man. Alright? What are you looking at? Inventory, weapons. Most of the one I've got here is that I've unlocked is 618,000. Oh. $700,000 for a shotgun as well. $700,000 for minimum. Hey, yeah, it should be like a couple thousand, that's it. Oh. You got a lurker. go to Special, he goes to that store. That saw I'm using right now, and it cuts those doors so easy, man.
Doors?
Yeah, doors, like fucking.
Okay.
Things that are holding back the safes. I'm like, I want to go test it in. I'm testing it in the safe house right now, and it's fucking OP. I just need 8 skill points and $1.25 million out of bank. To buy it, to buy the skill where I can equip it as a secondary. Oh, yeah. Yeah. It really isn't that much money. I've robbed banks for about half an hour today.
I've got an ammo bag over here.
Like actual banks, and I've got like $2 million already. Watch my stream, like, and you can see the hard doors compared to the easy ones. I'll show you the hardest, one of the hardest doors. So for a fucking safe, if you start watching now. Opened. Easy. Easy. Now reloading it. And I'm just gonna take out all the rest of these doors. The fuck, this door always pisses me off. There we go. We're back once again. What's up, little boy? Holy crap, lightning, thunderstorms. Are you still there, Bagley? Bagley!
Yeah?
I'm dying!
So what's the deal with the safes in the safe house? You just practice on them?
Yeah, that's it. Just giving you a... gives you a basic idea of what's going on. Not had the skill yet. It's like a minute long lockpick session anyway.
Do you hang all your masks and gun up?
It gets hung up for you. Hold L1 and you'll have it on your face. I think my character's a girl still.
Come fill up your ammo supplies.
No, I changed my character from a girl to a boy. How do I do that? Video, subtitle, brightness.
Let's do this.
Who is my one viewer? Hello. No, someone came back. Hey guys. Yeah, the ammo's free there. That's it. Ending the broadcast because no one loves me. Or I'll invite all my friends again. Alright, I know he won't join, so it's two people away from that. No Skype, no you. You. Dan won't join, so hello, Dan. Bang, I've just invited all my friends that are online for us now.